everybody, TSMiller97 here. I have some bad news. Number one, when I was recording the video, I had my camera up against my 360, my Xbox, and my Xbox was on, so you can hear the fan like crazy. I edited the sound as much as I was willing to do because it's so freaking boring, and I'd spend like over an hour, 2 hours just trying to do it, so I was like, screw it, and gave up like halfway through. So I'm sorry about that. Number two, I recorded the game without the audio on. You know, the one thing I almost messed up on with the second episode, but then I realized it. One moment, I just realized I turned off the audio. I didn't realize it this time, so it made me very, very sad. Now, bad news number three. I was trying to edit the audio back in, but because of my computer, for some reason, it doesn't matter how I have the frame rate, as soon as I, like, save something as a video, it cuts the frame rate horribly after I save it, and you guys kind of could see that in the first two episodes I did, so I'm not going to go into the super editing mode that I was going to, and I'm going to just end up adding in the music instead, and I'm really sorry about that. I hope you guys enjoy the video regardless, because I ended up getting into a lot of shenanigans. Enjoy! Hello people of YouTube, this is TSMiller97, welcome back to Toy Story 2. This is the third installment, and let's remember to load the game this time. Okay, we're gonna start off in the construction yard, so let's get to this.
He's cute.
Meanwhile, Woody is trapped inside Al's penthouse apartment. He is greeted by three other Western toys: Jessie, a rootin' tootin' cowgirl, Bullseye, Woody's faithful horse, and a wise old prospector still in his box. Bull. Oh, well, that was a good intro to this level.
Hit the son of a...
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Really do appreciate it.
Remember, right, this guy wants me to collect his men. Yep. Coin. There's probably gonna be a lot of cuts in this video because I do not know what to talk about, so yeah. Bloop. Anybody who ever complained about the little pixie dude or whatever in Zelda? Shame on you. Play this game. You know what true annoyance feels like. Shut up, Rex! Hello? I heard you. Are you up here? I think you are. Come on. Yes, thank you. Are you down here? Oh, yep. Come here. Can't remember what this is for. Is this just to get across? Real quick. Oh, okay, so it automatically goes back up. Okay. Let's collect this dog's bones. Knick-knack, paddywhack. Hey, Buzz, if you can find five missing wrenches and bring them to me in time, I will give you a piece of planet token. Yay. Can't remember where they all are. Well, they're here, but you get what I mean. Remember when I was little, I thought this was impossible. Where's the fifth one? Oh, there it is. Got it. Thank you. Guess I want to keep on playing.
Screw you. Screw you.
Coin. Death. This barely hurts you in this game, and I've said that it's kind of hard to die in this game, and I still stand by that. They should have made this a little bit harder. Okay. Thank you. Yes, I get it. You're over there. Here we go. It
she had. Okay, I can't remember. Isn't it red and blue that makes purple? Sorry, I'm mispressing things. Yep. Okay, so now we need to make orange and we need to make green. Blue and yellow make green, I think. Yep, it does. Actually, it makes blellow.
Mmm.
Thank you. One thing, guys, if I don't seem as energetic as I did the last two episodes, it's because I'm rather tired and it's freaking hot in my room, and I do not mix well with heat. So, it makes my energy levels go way, 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 way down. Yay! Wait. Screw you. Coin. 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 Death. Coin. Get the freaking coin. Coins. Irritation. Okay, so we're back to where we were. For the most part. Get up. No. 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 Yes. Yes.
Yes, thank you. Thank you, senor.
Those textures, though, am I right, guys? Oh, no, come on. Come on. No, 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 no. Yes, no, yes.
Thank you.
And now for the long journey up. Coin. Trying to kill me. Coin. Coin. I see you. Everything's good, little buddy. Eh. If I remember right, that activates a lift. Probably screw this up because I itched my head. So this is where the crap comes out of. Confusing, but alright. Wait, no, 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 no. Jump. Move. Jump. 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 Don't fall in. Don't fall down. You son of a big lighter, you son of a big lighter. Jump. Oh. We can't fight the boss yet, not until we get that thing to fight him. Why aren't you going up? What? Thank you. can't remember where you get his freaking ear from. Nope, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Get out. I can't believe I'm almost dead. I'm failing. You son of a bee! You son of a corn chip. Apart from Mr. Potato Head, you better not kill me. I don't wanna start this level over. I don't think that's how this game works, but it might as well. No, I would not want that. But then again, it'd make it a little bit more harder for the kitties. Let them learn about life stress. That divorce you've been talking about. Thank you for letting me use the disc launcher. Boing, boing, discs, boing. Discs, okay, I think that's good enough.
I'm sweaty.
Coin.
El coin.
Coinarino! Don't know how far my life is. Don't. You killed me. I can't remember the button you pushed to check. One hit and I'm dead. And I jumped for the wrong one. Can you take I've said that it's kind of hard to die in this game, and I still stand by that. Yeah, I hit the gym. Without the headphones for a small bit. Too much sweat leaking from my face. I miss winter. That's why I haven't taken down my Christmas lights. You know what? I'm gonna go plug them in. You know, love Christmas. Love Christmas. I'm pretty sure I'm not supposed to jump anywhere because I'm a freaking tard. Yep, that's what I'm supposed to do. Get off my screen, you stupid thingies. Screw you. Don't you freaking think about it. Don't you think about it. I have to urinate really badly. Really badly, but, you know. I'm refusing to do that, because I have a video to record, you know. Surprisingly, turning on those Christmas lights did not make it colder in here.
Ha 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 ha. Defeat the jackhammer boss to get a piece of planet token. I hope you have the disc launcher.
I do. I really do. That was a mistake. Fire, don't fall. And don't die. Just go. Just go, fire, run. I hope I got him. Probably didn't, I didn't. Screw you. Quit missing. forget, does he follow you out here? No, this makes this perfect. Just attack him here. Found how to screw you. I really need to urinate. Don't you dare fall. You haven't gotten that Pizza Planet token. I've already recorded over like 35 minutes of video. I think that's insane. Didn't think it was going to take me this long, especially with a game I've already played and know how to play. And don't use any evidence to say that I don't. I wasn't sure if I was supposed to come down here yet, but hey, I found a life. That's cool. How many coins do I have? Oh, well, now I have enough. Oh, okay, that was simple. And again, maybe it won't be. Just... I'm gonna try something. I feel like trying to do this for 10 years. I really need to pee. The game that I need to pee, so what does it do? It makes me wait for a lift. It makes me wait for a lift that isn't coming down yet. It maybe could be coming down, but I do not know and I do not care because I want the lift so I can finish this video and go take my pee because I really need to pee. This is what I'm like when I'm hot and sweaty.
I will jump to the pig. I will make it to the pig. I will survive jumping to the pig. I'm gonna fly
away. Made it to Ham.
Thank you for the Pizza Planet token, you fat piece of crud. Keep playing. Get the little midget dude. I'm sorry, little person.
You're welcome for finding your little tykes. Thank you for the token. And I will be leaving you so I can go pee. Why did I click keep playing? I didn't mean to keep playing. Let's exit out of the level so I don't have to keep playing. So now I have all the Pizza Planet tokens on this level, and I still need to race Aussie on the next level. Not the next level, the previous level. Well, technically the second level, because the previous level was a boss fight, so shut up! I'm gonna go urinate. And then, I'll be back. Because I want to see if I can do RC this time without the boots.
So, uno momento. I also pooed.
Yes, I would like to see.
So we meet again, you green piece of crap.
Boop, 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 boop.
Who are you? Boop-a-doo. Boop-a-doo. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, so we made it to where I was last time when I failed miserably. So hopefully I'll be able to do it this time. Because it's the final lap. No cutaways. Let's show you all my glory. The glorious victory you're about to behold. Screw you. I'm actually gonna do it. Holy crap, I'm actually gonna do it. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone, RC. Come on, man, I'm right there. No! No, RC, please do a spin out! Yes!
Alright. proud of myself.
Now, I have all the Token Planet tokens from this level,
and I'm a happy boy.
That's all the time I have for this episode. I will be doing another one. I do not know when, though, because you saw how long it took for me to come out with this one. The reason why I did was because, like, my sister's asleep and my parents went shopping, so I figured, yay, no distractions and no feeling like an idiot talking to nobody. So, until next time, I really hope that you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like if you liked it, you know, share it with your friends, share it with a girl offering you drugs down the street. If she's offering you drugs and you're taking it, you're a prick. So until next time, I just want to say, stay rockin'.
Look at the sweat! Look at it!